This is a drone point of view of the same accident that we just saw.